It's outrageous in its superficiality. I don't think we need to look at the proposal from the lens of law. I think we need to look at it from the lens of practical reason and morality. Kalimutan na natin yung whether it's illegal or unconstitutional. It just doesn't make any sense. It just doesn't make any sense. And so I think, that's why they're called children. They can't even enter into contracts, and yet you want to send them to jail. It really doesn't make any sense. The policy, of every government with respect to children, I think, is to nurture them, not to see them as criminals.